Hi, Rondo here from RecPro Audio, tweeddeluxe.com. This is my new microphone preamplifier. I do the RTB. This is the VAC, the VAC, Vintage American Channel. It's based on a 1962 preamp. I won't mention where it comes from, but very high-end power supply, very high-end components, and it's a PCB power supply, but the cartridge is point-to-point so that you can fit everything in there. Everything is open-frame switches. It's got a level control, which is basically a gain, and then you have an attenuator before the input transformer. It's 20 dB, and then you have a 10 dB pad. The input transformer is vintage. It's an 01 UTC. The output transformer is by Cinemag. It's a recreation of a vintage transformer. Beautiful. The thing sounds absolutely fantastic. It's very, very silky. It's got some EQ built in. Plus 6, minus 6, 100 hertz shelving. It's got minus 6, plus 3, and plus 6, 10K shelving. This is an AKG 451, an old one. And it's just the 451 into the preamp, into my system, and out. There's no compression, there's nothing. It's absolutely beautiful, very silky. This guitar is a 2005 John Bogdanovich, a wonderful instrument, just crazy. There's carbon strings on here. I'm just going to noodle a little bit. So that's all flat. Let me just do a little plus 3 boost. Very, very nice. It's all very musical. Nothing is hyped. All of the EQ. I'll go to plus 6 real quick. Hear a little air conditioner noise. I could use a windscreen, but I don't have one. All right, back to flat real quick. And I'm going to take 100 out. It's a minus 6, 100 hertz shelf. It's all very musical. It's all totally usable too. It's not as if anything sounds hyped. You know, it just works beautifully, and it's great for me with guitar because between the mic placement, moving around, and the EQ here, I think you could just dial in anything to sit in a mix, and it's just beautiful to play. That's it, little introduction. If you're interested, go to tweeddeluxe.com, my guitar amp site. That's kind of my hub for everything, and there's nothing up yet for it, but anyway, you can reach me through there if you're interested in more information about it. Thank you.